Many people continue to pursue their dreams long into the later years. They live, eat, laugh, and rejoice in the little things that brings them joy and happiness. To ensure that our seniors are able to cherish their goals and have access to services that will improve their lives, council member of the 16th District in the Bronx, Vanessa Gibson, partners with RAIN Findlay House Senior Program to create a platform that allows seniors from all over the Bronx to participate.
Today we are officially launching a brand new senior meal program. Meals will be provided once a day to the seniors here from Monday to Friday, and it's also going to be coupled with social service programs, mental health programs, therapeutic services. We're going to have counselors here and social workers to really help a lot of the seniors navigate social services and access to health.
Seniors can enjoy Zumba classes, nutritional meals, field trips, counseling, and social services assistance. Because of the program, seniors are able to manage and delay onset chronic diseases and experience measurable improvements in their physical, social, mental, and economic well-being.
Today is a culmination of 3 years of hard work. We've been working with Findlay House for over 3 years now to help form a tenant association to empower the tenants and also upgrades to the building. And then today is the cherry on top of the cake. We're doing a rollout of two check presentations from my office and also the councilwoman's office. And we're going to be starting a senior meals program here. And also we're partnering with RAIN. And RAIN is going to be here full-time, helping the seniors with different activities, taking them on trips, helping to improve their quality of life. You know, we know how important it is for seniors to be around, be social, and not live in isolation. So today is just a beautiful day where we get to celebrate the seniors. We've done a lot of input with them and figuring out what their goals and interests are so that we can better serve them.
To ensure that the meal program and the extracurricular activities for the seniors are ready to run, the 16 and the 77 districts donated $375,000 to the program. If you're interested in how to sign up, visit their office at 1175 Findlay Avenue or online at www.rainc.org. Reporting from BronxNet, Carolina Garcia.